contains the fertilized vesicle and yung direct
preparation is submitted to Rome.
So in that sense, in the human preparation level, kumanang tarana na we have submitted but supposed to be submitted. And we're waiting for the book to be presented to the College of Cardinals and the Pope. The moment they have read it and discerned if indeed, as stated there, he showed heroic virtues. If they affirm that, then there will be a proclamation of the heroic virtues, and as said by Father Sam, he will be declared venerable. Upon declaration, we are waiting for the approval of miracle. Meaning, we have gathered stories of healing, and we hope that one or two of them may be approved by Rome again. There is a committee to study the proposed so-called miracle. The moment that is approved, then he can become blessed, as explained. When is this? Sabi ni Father Sam, in God's time. Open the leg and get then another one, same thing. Basically, it's like that.
Need more prayers, Gapon.
Yes, okay. We reach a level wherein, iyan ang ginisip Diyos po. You say, God's intervention in the process.
Pero labing siguro na next year, mahimong kung okay lang ma-proceed yun,
okay na.
Venerable. Siguro na venerable.
The moment the position is approved for, and I'll put it this way, the moment, because we have submitted the position, the moment the heroic virtues are approved, then it will become venerable.
So ito pa, mahimong ang takasibo, mahimong ang maka-petition through
venerable man, may level.
Bishop, mag-picture. One thing
more. Sige. Shoot, picture.
Facilitator.